Capacitor bank. It goes in between them two spark gaps. Then I've got both of these going into some distilled water right here. I'm going to show y'all the outcome.